Okay, I apologize for all the technical difficulties, ladies and gentlemen. This is the first time that I am streaming on my PC in a very long time. So, I was not expecting things to get really bad at this time. So, oh god, it's just, the bitrate is just going up and down and 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 up and down, and it's just kind of getting on my nerves. I'm not even sure if the stream is going to go out well. But hopefully, that is not the case. Hopefully, that is not the case. It's just really messing up right now. Like, it is severely bad right now. Like, super fucking bad. I'm not even sure how the hell this is going to work. This is not how I planned it. This is not how I planned it at all. I planned it to be so much fucking better than this. It seems to be fine right now, I guess. Maybe it was all the music or something. I have no fucking idea. Seems to be looking okay for now. I have no idea. I really don't want to fucking jinx it. I think I may have jinxed it. Alright, well, in any case, I suppose I should get started with the intro. Greetings, curious concerns of the visitors or fellow followers. This is Brian from Joy Charge Gamers, charging with joy. And I'm back again after two more weeks, I think, since the last time I streamed. Last time I streamed, I believe I was playing through Doom Eternal's Extra Life Mode for the Hope From Home charity streams. I guess I may as well go out of my way to say thanks to everyone that contributed to all of those wonderful, wonderful streams. I'm back in a more orderly fashion. I'm not back in an orderly fashion because apparently the connection's not even working and no one's really, I don't know how it's coming out for you guys because it's just kind of screwy on my end, and I guess this is more of a test stream than anything else, rather than like a full-on thing, even though the title of the stream will say that this is part one of Doom 64, I am still just kind of trying to get used to the whole thing, so forgive me if there are problems, and we'll just get right to it. So today, we're going to be playing Doom 64, because this came out alongside Doom Eternal's release. I believe I brought this up in a few different streams. I think I said that I was going to play this at some point, whether it be on PC. Actually, no, I did say I was probably going to stream it last time I did because I had it on PS4, but I thought, you know what? What the hell? If I'm going to play Doom 64 on anything, I would rather play it on PC, but at the same time, it has been a while since the last time I streamed on PC, so I don't know how this is going to go down in terms of quality. Probably not good, for the most part, but we're going to try nonetheless. And we will see how things go. So, if anyone in the chat or watching the stream right now can hear me, or if everything's going okay for the most part, please say something. That would be very appreciative. Actually, I might type something in the chat. Just calling in Cox. See if he can potentially help out. In the meantime, I may as well turn up the volume for both of these for music now that everything should be okay. Now that I'm not playing music. Please bear with me, folks, while I try and figure this out. That's not as I was hoping. Okay, seems fine. All right. Well, if anything kind of does mess up, please do let me know. Because before, the bitrate was going up and down like crazy. Alright, anyway, so, I guess in the meantime, until things decide to jinx on me, we may as well just get started with Doom 64. Now, those of you who don't know, this game in particular came out on, well, as the title of the game could show, the Nintendo 64, and is considered by many to be the actual third entry of Doom before Doom 3 actually came out, and it is without a doubt a very, very interesting entry in the franchise, and one that I've actually started to grow a liking to ever since the digital re-release came out. Thank you very much, wonderful, wonderful people at id Software and Bethesda for doing this, because, and everyone else that was involved in this port. It was honestly a really cool thing to see happen for a game that was essentially like, How old was it? Like 23 years old, I want to say. I think it was probably. I really don't even know when this. It was 1997, I think. That was when I was a wee little lad. When I was young, that was when I was born. 1997 was when I was born. I was born at the time Doom 64 came out, and yeah, I'm pretty sure as a fetus I wouldn't be able to do this. So. After playing this for quite a while on my own spare time, I really, really been enjoying this. It's honestly a really fun time, and I'm going to be playing it now on PC, because I feel PC play of games like these are much better than playing on console, because more accuracy, more precise instinct. So let's not waste any time. We're going to jump into a new game. I'm going to play it on I Own Doom, because I'm generally good with these kind of games, so not wasting time. And the performance was kind of jittery there for a moment, but hopefully that doesn't really show as a sign to come. I've got a first shotgun, it could have been thrown away, and that's, hopefully that won't be much of a problem. I may have to turn down a few different settings before our this could be a problem. So give me a moment while I and change a few things. Going to turn off VSync and interpolation. So hopefully this fixes the performance issues. Okay, that's slightly better. Alright. But anyway, the reason why I wanted to play this game is because it's been a while since I last played a classic Doom game for the channel. I know the last time that I ever did something like this was with Doom Wads, and I really enjoyed playing a lot of those, and I would really like to perhaps get back to playing some of those in their own separate places some other time, like Golden Souls. That was one of my favorite mods because of how it was absolutely charming. It was absolutely charming, delightful, and it's something I would like to do. Maybe I'll do that again sometime when I'm not as busy and once college is over. And right here we already got our first gotta make sure we don't lose anything. And I keep pressing the wrong thing, so I keep forgetting you have to scroll up if you want to switch to the main weapon. Scrolling down goes back to the main weapon. I should be utilizing keyboard controls rather than having to use the freaking scroll, but I don't know, I guess. That's just how I do things. I go for the frustrating route rather than the easy route. So there's that. Got that there. And this right side here looks smarter. So we grab that. And we're gonna go. Actually, no, that's not open. We're open for this first and get that key. No, And the one thing I really kind of want to point out about this is the change in art style. Doom 1 and Doom 2 were not by any means bad graphics or anything like that. I mean, they're classic. When you see a sprite from Doom, you just think, you know, oh man. I'm just spewing out random words, trying to make sense out of it, when in actuality, I am super sleep deprived right now. I cannot come up with anything coherent and interesting to say without sounding completely redundant. So excuse me if my talks start getting a little samey or boring or stupid. But it's honestly all my mind can come up with right now. But anyway, back onto the subject of graphics. As you can, Doom 64's graphics are marginally different from Doom 1 and Doom 2's, from like the different enemy sprites and the overall textures. It really is a very different gaming style, and that doesn't just stem from the visuals and graphics itself. It also stems from the soundtrack, which went from a super fast-paced, energy-filled soundtrack based on lots of different rock music to just completely environmental, with lots of ambient tracks, and generally is a lot different in its tone, but doesn't necessarily mean that the action playing is different. It's still very fast-paced. It's still very energetic. It's just you don't have a lot of like freaking Metallica playing in the background to give you that sense of, oh man, I gotta do this shit. Oh yeah, that's right. We gotta go up here. And I've found pretty much most of the secrets on this level after trying to find a secret exit. And I don't know where for the life of me that exit is. I've been trying to find it during a few separate playthroughs, or actually just trying to play through this level to get to that secret level. And I know it's probably here, but I can't for the life of me find it. I'm trying to do a thing, but it didn't work out. Alright, got some secret trap right here. We go. Full health. I keep on standing on the thing and just moving before it just almost crushes me. So, he has to go this way. There's like fucking 6 pieces in here. I honestly really like the sounds that the weapons have compared to the original Doom. They sound a little bit more punchier. They have a very nice, crisp design to their sprites. Like, even though they're not as animated as the other Doom games, that's also because of the limitations that the Nether Doom had. Considering it was all on cartridge, you couldn't get that kind of detail on something like this. And sometimes you just had to go with the limitations you had. And the fact that they put more emphasis into environmental lighting and all that other stuff like that is really, really commendable. Very, very commendable. And I love the stuff that they did with this game. A lot of the decisions that were made in terms of like changing how the game plays out is honestly really goddamn. And for the longest time, I thought that this game was developed by id Software and was published by Midway, but after watching a video from a game called Civi, I found out that it was both published and developed by Midway. I'm not sure if there were people from id Software that were involved in this game or anything like that. Maybe John Romero had something to do with this game in some capacity, John Carmack. I have absolutely no idea, but it really is. It does follow the spirit of the classic games a lot, and if it was just developed by Midway, I gotta say, they did a commendable job at replicating that kind of action, even if the environment isn't by any means rip and tear until it's done, in the badass sense, like the Doom Slayer did in Doom 2016. Still, very, very nice game. It's very crisp, it's very wonderful. Plays at a nice 60 FPS when you're not streaming, of course. So there's that. Okay, I'm trying to destroy all the barrels, but apparently there's a secret entrance that you can access by destroying all except the very first barrel in the level. So I'm just trying to find every single one of them and blow them up, so that way I can continue on forth. Get to the secret level that has one of the Doom keys that is for a later point. Very, very nice. Anyway, just checking my trail to see if I can find any barrels that I may have missed. I think I got all of them here. Yeah, I got most of them that were taken. The one that was in here is already taken care of. I almost forgot. There is still another barrel that I completely forgot about. So, we need to go in here. And this last imp, and then there is a barrel right inside. And apparently, when you destroy all of them, it'll open up to your next. That's never cool. I think I find the teleporter. It was in the blue area. That's all. And the bit rate's fucking up again. Great! I'm kinda getting tired of the bit rate messing up because it's just at a very low level right now. And now it's up to 2,000, and I'm 1,000. And I completely lost my fucking trail. Great job, man. You're doing a great job doing your professional live stream on JoyCharge Gamers after all this time on PC. Wonderful, wonderful stuff. This. I'm not sure if you needed to do that before. I got a shotgun. Oh no! Oh god! So it was in the preserve room. I always thought it was down here. It was actually in here the whole time. Well, I guess I gotta redo that shit all over again. Wonderful job, me! I am great at this game. I'm just gonna go up and get every single one that I can find, so that way I don't have to waste my time looking around for the rest of them. There's gonna be a thing coming out this way again. It just feels more satisfying to use the shotgun. It's so crisp! This way. Armor. That barrel. This way, then grab the chainsaw. Hey, oh god. There we go. that's right. When enemies are at this point, they'll turn into bush. That one's taken care of. Pretty sure I got this one. Yes, I did. I'm good. I already secured that one. Still gotta retrace my steps. Wanna screw it up. I think I may have missed one here. Nope, I didn't miss this one. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that means I got this one. Oh, yes, I did. Alright. That's not what I wanted at all. I wanted to go down. Alright, that armor. First, let's just stick as far back here as possible. Go back to shotgun. There, and we are in. Off to hectic. Ooh, hello. There's a password there. Oh, there's a password for one of the achievements. Congratulations, you found Hectic. I've heard things about this level. Only the best will reap its rewards. This is going to be fun. Alright. I'm going to save my game right here. Alright, where's the exit? But I know each and every single one of these rewards is filled with a trap. Don't be fooled by any of these. Did I accidentally turn castle on? If I'm not mistaken, this is where you can find the baron. Every single one. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. See, that's what happens. That's what happens when you don't listen to your own goddamn advice. Alright, I have a feeling this is gonna be bad. Oh, God! Not a good idea! Not a good idea! Not a good idea! That was never a good idea! Peace was never an option! Okay. Okay, that was fun. Wonderful. Do I really want to do anything that happens up ahead? I have a feeling I don't. Because all that's going to happen is things are going to turn out badly. Why do I have a feeling there are going to be some cactuses here? Oh, traps! That's right. I remember now. There we go. The door! Ah! Ah! Shoot them spiders. Yes, I did. They dead. Okay. That key's taken care of. All that remains is this one. Oh no! I knew that was gonna happen. No, not at all fun. Good. fine the first time. How the hell am I messing up now? Makes no goddamn sense. Confused, how the hell did I make it the first time? I have no idea. Stuck and crushed on that side. So, here's what I'm going to do. Run right over here and run quickly back. Not a good idea. Not a good idea. There we go. So now that we have all of those, door number one. Actually, before anything bad happens, save it again. Oh, it played the sound but didn't open the thing. Wait. I didn't get the demon key. I didn't get the demon thing. Huh? Where be it? Wait, if I'm not mistaken, isn't it on the other side of this? No, it's not. How could I be so silly for thinking that that would be on the other side of the thing? Why? Wait. Why? Oh. So where the hell was I supposed to look? Where, might I ask, was I supposed to look? Is there something else here that I didn't see? Was there, perhaps, a thing I was supposed to open that would help me find the demon key? No, that's not gonna help me by going in there. That wasn't gonna help me either. I don't know. Is it in here? If it is, I don't know. So what is this feature? Oh! activating cheats will disable achievements for the active game. Well, I'm not gonna do cheats. Cheats are pussies. Yeah, it's not. Where am I supposed to look? I don't know. I don't know
where I'm supposed to go.
Am I missing something here? I don't know. Give me a moment, I'm gonna look this up. Unless I was wrong about this. Oh, okay, there's not one in this level, there's just other ones that I have to find. Okay. Well, I was being dumb. Save this just in case. Don't want to waste everyone's time by looking for secrets, but still, you know Doom. It's all about the secrets. Super secret. Secret Doom guy. Night vision goggles. Are we playing Calls of Duty? Are we playing Call of Shooter? Oh yeah, that's right. There's a minigun down here. Chain gun. There. The friggin' thing, damn it. Walls, find them secrets. By the way, for my streams, I mean, I'm pretty sure this also applies to every one of the streams. For my streams specifically, I've set the default notification for notifications to, for donation notifications to something new. And I'm not sure if I can test this. But, I want to test to see if it'll work.
Free money!
Nope, that's not the one. I don't want that one to be the one to show. That's just a test. And I just want to see if this one will work. try it now.
Free money, hey, money, free money, free money.
No. Why isn't it working? I want to show it because it's a meme on the channel. I can't test it individually, for whatever reason.
Free money!
No. Why isn't it working? Why the hell is it not working? Is there really no way to test any other individual ones? Well, I mean, I guess I may as well play the sound that it plays.
Yeah, alright!
It's not the same, because it won't show regularly. It won't show regularly. What if it does happen? Actually, let's try it now, because I just changed one of the settings. Oh no. If this will affect it.
Free money!
Alright, I'm done messing around with this. I'm done messing around with it. Okay. I'm done messing around with it. Alright, anyway, let's get back to the fun. Let's get back to killing demons. Anyway, so where the hell is thine red key, or yellow key, or any key? Where is the any key? I don't know where it is. I don't know. You, I killed something. I remember this room. Teleports across the entire place. Then it keeps moving to other places until it finally lets it go down. Oh yeah, the goggles finally turned off. See, it's not hard to tell which one it is, because there's no panels on the sides. Like these little things. And if you press the wrong one, it'll crush you. I think they kind of messed that one up in terms of guessing which real one. What can you do? Alright, let's go back to my, Alright, no, I don't want the rocket launcher. Back to the shotgun! I kind of want to secure my chain gun. I always call it a minigun, but it's a chain gun. Yeah, too much cold on mine after all. Oh, hello, buddies. How are you doing today? Rookets. Upside. No. Okay, how about this? How about this? Every time I actually find a piece of fight that's randomly on the walls, I'll have the sound on standby. And then it'll all be good. Anyway, let me just, Yeah, there we go. Now it's ready. Now we can have fun. on. I know this is somewhere. Can't hide from me. I didn't know what I mean. I did that. Okay. So, I may have completely forgotten where this secret was. I have the blue key. I was able to make it through here. Oh, yeah, that's right. I remember now. I am just an idiot. That's why. Who'da thunk it? Who'da thunk I be the dumb bucket as well? Now, this area is a little tricky because there's crushers. And you have to be standing where the light starts as like a little safe spot. And that was a lot easier than the first time I had to do it. Uh-oh. Ah, oh god, wrong. I did it again. I wasn't paying attention that time. That's also because the lights didn't show up. Oh no. That's not very nice. That's not very nice at all. Wait, there was help on the other side? Why didn't I grab that? Why didn't I pick it up? Guy, more like dumb guy. Alright, open up the thing so we can. Oh, hi. Hello. Oh! Alright, I guess I actually do need to grab. Wait, no. I'll wait till after I do the thing. Boom. It's really cool to see how well that. The thing that's interesting about this whole thing is how this is all possible on the Doom engine. It's heavily modified, yes, but still, it's really cool to see the potential that this engine version of the engine can have. And again, if I'm right in assuming that this was made by, two different developers with maybe a little bit of help from its software, then they did a commendable job at making this a lot better. Oh, you're just gonna miss my shot. About Doom games is that I don't have to know the level design to be faster about every single thing that I do. Because I can even do more around areas that I may not be recognized. Especially if that game is simple as this. Okay. Except when that happens, and I just realized I have to start the whole entire level over again. Great job, me, for not saving at the right appropriate time. Really? Take a shot like a man! Take a shot and shut it down. To throw me apart. Ain't that sweet? Come on. changing. Open the doors! Sorry, why? This is kind of random at certain points. Fine! I think you're gonna just pop up like that and throw me another surprise party. These guys are high. It's not even my birthday yet, they remember. Through the door we go. If we can actually avoid getting crushed in the lower area next time. He threw that fireball right at my feet and I didn't get hit. I am a goddamn badass. I am a force of nature. And just like that, the dumb bucket gets crushed again. I wasn't even standing next to it that time. What the hell? That right there, that's just rude. Okay, so it's more about time than anything else. Are you still up there? You are still up there. Yeah, come on, pop up. There we go. And now we can go back to the crushing thing again. The berserk power up also gives you help. Blow them up with a punch! One Punch Man before One Punch Man was a thing. I should probably do something I should have done before. I also let my channel, my Discord know that whenever I'm streaming, and I kind of forgot because of the technical difficulties that were arising. I didn't know if things were going to be good or bad. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is why you play on PC. Level precision you'll get on console is nothing compared to this, so just stop. Stop fighting. Stop making it seem like consoles are the greatest British of all time when the master race of existence is watching you from above. Don't die and respawn in the same goddamn location. So I can't really play the sound. Sad face, Brian. Yeah, I should also probably make the chat more visible. Alright, so now that I have the yellow key, I'm impressed. Oh, hi! Hello! Go up on the walls for the secrets. Have to find them all. Every single goddamn one of them. Nothing. This disappoints me. Oh, that's right. I forgot. I haven't been in this area before. I forgot about all those pockets. And he now has the yellow key, so we may progress, but I need to find the secrets in the walls. If you haven't seen any of my classic Doom streams, you would know. And I need them. I need my wall hunting skills in order to find the best of secrets. It is practically a requirement. Okay, that was something that's important. What? Okay. Actually, we'll check the wall here. I don't think there's anything in here. Nothing else that I believe would be necessary. So, let's go back. If I could even remember where I went back. Yes, from here. Gotta go through here. Yeah, no, thank you. But, come on. The one I want. You know I want it. Great job, me. I bet I didn't find any secrets. Well, I found half of them. Missed out on 2% of the business. What treasury is this? Oh, hi. Hello. Wait. Super shotgun! I love the super shotgun. Super shotgun is good. Very powerful. Alright. Let's see what we got. Almost. Stop, and I won't stop. Got our thing here. Blue key. Door's open. At this point, the super shotgun is all I will ever want to use. Is that good? Oh, hello, hi. You were not who I expected to arrive at my birthday party. Very, very early birthday party, mind you. But I appreciate the... Oh god, Cocker Demons! Ah, they're fucking terrifying! They take two shots. Blessed be thy super shotgun! Four. Just in the hardest difficulty? I think so. Two teleporters. Why two? I don't know. Why do you have to open the walls? I want a home to find the secrets! Why do you do this to me? Why? I just want a home to the walls! More. Oh god, no! I hate boss holes. They are the bane of my fucking existence, and they die in hell where they belong. I forgot. I was supposed to go here. Wait, no. Well, unfortunate for me, I was not able to do that. How do I get inside? Oh, wait, I remember. I remember now. This thing opens. Up we go. Now we may progress. No. Absolutely not. Oh, right. I already had that from Hectic, but thank you anyway. Oh, hi. That's really... You don't need to aim to shoot down below. Alright. Oh. Yes, that's right. The torture. The thing that will open up my... Or just back for you. Lost soul that... Fuck them. You may die. You may die now. Thank you. Know what I want, and I will get it. Okay. Right, fine, but I won't be happy about it. Wait! Oh, hello. Okay, red key, found. Good job, Dave. All it amounted to is pressing the button. Don't tell me that's it. No, 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 wait. What is this? What is this? A flamey letter. I know what that is. You aren't going to fool me like this, Gabe. I know. Yes! We did it! We found it!
Alright!
Did it!
Yeah, alright! Yeah, alright!
No, don't loop it! Yeah, don't loop it, goddammit! We only found one! Calm down, Blazkowicz! Now we may leave. Even though there were probably more secrets I may have missed, I only found 20% of them. I was supposed to be the master of finding secrets. Enough said. Oh god, epilepsy warning! Epilepsy warning! No! No! Don't give them seizures! Look away! Look away! This is not okay! I need to get out of this area right now before people start getting these fucking flag procedures. No! Yeah, I kinda forgot about that. Not gonna lie, I kinda forgot about that. How do I turn this off? How do I turn this off? How do I turn any of this off? One of these? Turn off the goddamn lights! Use that, fucker. Yeah, no. Okay, seizure warning over. You may watch again. Though there's only one person watching. It makes me sad. But hey, it means...
Heads up!
Hello? Hello? We have been hit with a thing. We have hit with a follow by Bergie158. Thank you very much for following. We really do appreciate all of your kind services. So thank you. I'm trying to zoom this in a little bit so I can at least see what's coming in. But in all seriousness, thank you very much for the follow. Anyway, I do believe, do believe, that was uncalled. No, it wasn't uncalled. I'm just thinking. What is going on with OBS right now? trying to do a thing, but it won't let me do anything. Well, I have a strange feeling the thing may have broken. Oh my god, that's a lot of imps! Off we go! More lost souls! No. God. Can we talk about how the fucking Revenants and all the other big enemies are the real deal of this game? They don't know. They don't understand. Now have a blue key. Oh, I remember. Oh yeah, that's right. Had I remembered, I probably would have updated the save here. So we're just gonna do that right now. We're just gonna take care of that right now. Off the walls. Of every single one of them. Oh. Fuck you. Fuck you. To hell and back.
Yeah, alright.
If only there was an easier way to do that. Oh yeah, that's right. I have two more. We found it! Oh my god! We keep finding them!
Yeah, alright.
There we go. That's easier. That's a little bit easier. Now, how to get to secret level. I know there's a secret level here. Does this just take me back to Hectic? I think this just takes me back to Hectic. I don't even remember. There's a door there. And with it, I can... Oh, wait. Oh. Is that on the BFG? Or is that just a rocket launcher? I think that's just a rocket launcher. Right. Okay. I don't know. I'm not looking for. How to get to any of these buttons. That should be undertaken right after map 4 holding area. Souls everywhere! Die! God damn! Give me a goddamn break! Oh does one get there? Do I need to jump across? Oh, wonderful Hell Knights! Wonderful Hell Knights. Wonderful Hell Knights. I didn't ask for you. I feel like that's a goddamn lie. But under the circumstance that I am wrong, Duck Blunder. No, not what I wanted. Oh, there's a Baron of Hell up there. Wait, no, that's not there. That is a Hell Knight. I forget, it has a distinct kind of coloring to its energy. Alright, let's go. Yeah, there we go. We have found a secret area. You know what time it is.
Yeah, alright!
Off to the secret level where we can get our first demon key. We found all the fucking secrets! I'll be damned. Oh, we got some fucking narration here. The vast silence reminds you of the military morgue. You knew the installation had a classified level. Okay. UAC had some good reason to hide this place. Wonder what it could be. Well, let's find out. Let's not waste any time and actually save right here. Secret level 29. Switches here. I don't know what they're going to do. But I have a feeling it's not good. Like, wait, that one's covered by yellow. You need a yellow key. Okay, so I can't use that one just yet. Let's go with this one. Okay. Oh, I think I know what happens here. I am getting myself fucking prepared. Four Hell Knights! Ah, no! I had a weird suspicion that was going to end badly, because now I only have 67 health, but, not what I wanted. What did that do? What did it do? Ah, no. Shotgun! Can't go through there.
But why?
Oh! Stairway! Okay. More armor? Yes, please. Wait.
Yeah, alright!
I know it's primarily for the key, and not actually a secret, but I did it anyway because why the hell not? Alright, am I good?
Can I go home now?
What am I getting myself into? Oh, I almost got crushed. I almost got crumpled. I almost got super duper crumpled. Okay, so this takes me back to the top, which I'm missing. That we got to take four attempts to be able to get that yellow. Oh, no, we already got it. Good job, me! I did it! Are you proud of me, Dad? I'm not even sure if he's watching right now. It would be nice if he was. How does one get up there? That I do not know. Maybe a wall humping session would help. Probably not. Gotta go back again. Wonderful. Just when I thought I was getting places. Turns out I'm in just the same mind as everyone else. My goodness. God. Oh. What? Oh no! Corners, guys. The game won't let me. I tried shoving these scissors down to see if I could cut corners, but unfortunately, I cannot. Maybe. God damn it. Fuck. How am I screwing up this badly? I got free time. No, that's not what I want, but appreciated nonetheless. Oh my god! Stop! You're not allowed to do that. That's illegal.
Was I
supposed to do that? Was I supposed to do that? Oh no, I think I done broke it, guys. Now I can't get the armor and I can't play the sound. Wait, what? I need a red key. Oh!
Oh!
I'm not done yet. I can go back. So I was wasting all that time for nothing. Well, not necessarily nothing. Oh! Well, that's handy. Dessert right there. I don't need that just yet. I'm a man! I can do this on my own. Now we can open up this thing! How about this? Hi, how are you?
I hate them. I don't like this game.
No. That's enough of you assholes.
No,
it's not it. That is definitely not it. Because I still have yet to get the other thing. What? Energy. Pretty sure I don't have an energy weapon yet. All right, you mind telling me what's up there, buddy? I need a red key, but where the hell is that? Behind there. Where do I look? Mm-hmm. trying to look around every single nook and cranny to find wherever the hell. I need the demon key. I must get the Unmaker. Make it stronger. Stronger than ever before. Oh yeah, that's right, that opened up that thing. How does one get red key? This is just how I play Doom. Oh, that I actually did this. Maybe give me a BFP while you're at it. Wait, what? I am big brain smarts. No, not what I wanted to do. Not what I wanted to do at all. Oh, demon key. You have a feeling it wasn't punched. And you know what that means!
Yeah, alright!
We did it! We got the demon key. And that means I gotta do that shit all over again. Good job, me. I'm so great at this game. Well, forget about the armor. I don't need it. Does that immediately then die now? That way. I know a secret wall when I see one. And I think you're lying to me. We do good! Yes! Alright, next level. Let's save. Right here. And, actually, I'm gonna take a quick break, and I'm gonna get something to eat. And I will be back. So, be right back there, chums. I'm actually going to see if I can find a standby screen, because I could use something like that. I still don't know why I can't open up anything. Is there something here that's keeping me from doing anything right now? I can't do anything right now. I can't switch to anything. What did I do? I don't know. It's on the editing side, so I don't know how what's going on. Oh, I see. I turned on studio mode for a moment there. And yet I can't. I still, What do I do? Whatever. I will be right back. Not going to be long, so yeah. Return momentarily. I may as well play some Doom tracks while I am gone. Just give me a moment while I do this. Roll gold! Breakfasts are good. Told you I'd be quick. Anyway, back to the game at hand. Go. Go that way. Alright. Oh, hi! Yes, I know this area. No. I'm pretty sure I've said this before, but Lost Souls can go fuck themselves. And this is where the platforming starts. Gotta go across. Get all the way out of this pit. Don't need a chainsaw because I already have it. But. If I know anything, I'd say there was another secret here that doesn't want to show itself. Come on out,
start talking. Hey, Vader. I don't know. I'm pretty certain there's supposed to be something here. Maybe I'm just being an idiot. I know there's a secret here. I didn't notice that. Oh yeah, that's right. That's the demon cave. It now shows it for invisible defense. Well, at least I got rid of that. Got through that atrocity of a room. Social distancing. I don't want to touch anyone. So, as I look. Where do I look? I do not know! Must you lie to me, game? Being a dumb again. I know there's something in here. I know there is. I think it's a plasma gun. Oh, I remember now. The switch is fine. The thing is finally down and I can grab the yellow part. Guess who's gotta do that all over again? That's me. I suck. I don't want that. I That almost hurt. You hear that? You almost hurt my feelings. And I don't feel very happy about that. Yes, it did. But regardless, I'm still gonna cut that out. Even though the lost souls in here are just crawling up behind me, waiting for their big move. Wasn't some kind of secret switch in here that would give me a plasma gun, plasma rifle, whatever. Oh, I remember. For all the secrets. Love that.
Rip and tear. But it is done.
Why? Finding help first, and quick saving. I need a lot more help. Going good so far. Ah. I got the demon key. I had the other music set up before and I completely forgot to go back to Humpenstein. Good job, me!
Until it is done.
That was probably a bad idea. That was probably a bad idea. Probably. But I can't say for sure. Really? I apparently cannot open door. Ah! Monkey Kong!
I hear something.
Hi.
Really? They sent one of you fuckers.
Oh no! There's so many of them! How? How does one get there? Oh, yeah, that's right. There's a hole in the wall. Guess who's gotta go back to the last checkpoint? Because I didn't quick save. Because I'm an idiot. I don't know why I keep going back. Is there a keybind for quick saving? Menu quick save. Fucking hell. Why haven't I been doing this before? Yellow key card. Take me to your secrets. Oh yeah, that's right, I did this. Get here. Rip a tear! Thank you! I'll have to go back to that shit again. I forgot about the button. Forgot about the button. Oh! Hello! I did not see you there! Well, it didn't say it was a secret, so unfortunately that doesn't count. Sorry, guys. You know how it be. Thank you. sent one of you after me, and a bajillion fucking lost them.
Woohoo!
Find a secret, or am I just being dumb? Oh, I had to activate it. It wasn't a secret. You know, I think whenever I think I found a secret but didn't, I should just do the Wolfenstein 3D Mac death sound. You know, like the oh, or whatever.
I press button. What buttons do? Oh, hi.
Precisely at the Hell Knight I want to kill. Any of them. Yeah, I don't want to go in there just yet, because I want to see where the next secret level is. And I hope it wasn't on a level I missed.
Hope I found all the secrets. I lies. I did find a secret. I did find a secret. You liars. Liars. You disappoint so greatly. Not believe you would be this fucking cruel to our good boy Blasphemous. Just trying to find secrets. Not that. That's not it either. Liars! Liars! Okay. Chicago Demons, then a Hell Knight, and then a top four. Already off to a great start. And three more! Not what was expected. No, just realized. I could always stop. Then again, what was I expecting? Shooting me. Not what I wanted either. And PS, why do you have to look like the same fucking know what's gonna happen, so no. We're not doing that. Please, anything. Help Brian out. For just 15 cents a day, you can help Brian as never down the depths of hell. Continues to get killed by lost souls and bullshit methods of death. Be a part of the cause today. Not what I want, bro. Fuck me. Well, like we're not doing that. I think this was a mistake. You know, why don't I just load? Wait. That's right, I'm not on level 5 anymore. Fuck, this is the last save I ever did. Mm.
attack that can maneuver, or is that one always there? I don't think it matters. All I know is that I'm dying a lot. Really? What was that? What was that? Oh, fuck you! Oh, fuck you! That is embarrassing as all hell, and I hate it. Really? I think this is pissing me off. Oh, it needs a yellow key. There we go. Oh, I found a secret! I don't care if no one's watching the stream. I'm happy. All them rackets. Oh, hi. Any more a-holes who are going to pop in and say hello to OG? Probably not, because I got a rocket launcher. Oh, three of you. Lovely. I got a wonderful present for you all. Lucky rockets. Hope you enjoy it. My birthday gift to you. No, it's not my birthday. Far from my birthday, as a matter of fact. You get some too. Blow you all up. And now we're good. Now we can go about our day without having to worry about being shot a million times. Just before we get on, let's get back to the business, shall we? Oh no, I'm not ready to get back to business. Absolutely not. How are you supposed to fly on out? No. Absolutely not. Wait. Why? I know there's something there. That's right. Oh. Gonna do that to me. And what am I supposed to do with this? Children. Oh, Baron of Hell! Good to see ya. Was hoping I'd get to you sooner. Oh, no.
another fucking bear in hell.
I lost souls and I'm blowing myself away. Good job.
Ah!
ripping and tearing until it is done.
Really?
Oh my god! Timing! My worst enemy. Elementals can die in a fire. Come on. Open the secret. Super fucking hard to see. I know what I have to do. Oh, fuck. Nope, don't know what to do. Really? Come on. Damn darkness, can't see a goddamn thing. Damn it.
sealed off. But I think I know how to get in there. Yes! Oh, fuck! You're going to need to keep standing on them. Well, if I do, they'll just crush me. Oh, goddamn. Well, I'll go this side. Maybe it's the second one. Ah! Come on, I know I can make it. Wasn't fast enough. Come on, Ryan, you can fucking do this. Probably gotta be slow. I'm not slow. I'm fast. I'm Speedy Boy Doom Guy. Got it!
Yeah! Alright!
Alright! We did it! We done did it! We done did it, chat! We freaking did it! Back down. down at the bottom. Down from the bottom, now we're here. And let's go back. But I do. Blue key and blue armor! Yes!
Yeah, alright!
feels good, man! Feels good, man! Feels good, man. And we're back down here again. Okay, hold on. Before I get ripped up into a million other assholes, I gotta do something here, and that's blowing you away with this rocket launcher. All of you. Every single nugget. All the items. Oh, the secret!
Woo! Yeah, all right.
All right, next level. Should also save it here as well.
On the plasma gun.
What level are we on, by the way? We're on level 7. This level last, and then we're gonna end the thing there. Ooh. No! Not okay! That's far from okay! Right here.
feeling there's going to be something down there. Now remember, I suppose. There is help. Oh, there is a thing. Very good. Alright, so I need red key. Somewhere. Time I'm wrong. Oh, that's just a very good stuff. Well, now or never, I suppose. Really? There we go, rat shield. That did nothing. Mm. big old nut. This way, and then this way. Off to the red key sector. No secrets! You know the drill. We have finished up the research lab, and I believe this is a good place to stop right there. So, we've been streaming close to about 3 hours now, so I think this is a good time to stop. I had fun this stream. Yeah, we had a little bit of scripts during the beginning, and yeah, no secrets, sadly. And unfortunately, we all know how that turned out. Anyway, so, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, that's going to be it for today. Next time, I will probably be streaming in maybe about... I don't know how long it'll be before I stream again, because the next few weeks are going to be very busy. Very busy. So, don't expect that many streams until this semester is over. But I'll let you guys know otherwise. In any case, with that being said, ladies and gentlemen, if you were charged with joy in this stream and you liked it, please be sure to give us a follow. Be sure to check us out on Twitter for any updates on when anyone let us go live. Or you can just check us out individually. You can see all of our Twitters right there. If you want to check out the main channel, that is also in the chat right there. And our archive channel in case you missed any of our other previous streams. So with that being said, this has been Brian from JoyCharge Gamers. We've been playing Doom 64. And I'll see you all next time. Farewell!